has drawn millions of devotees to believe in its miraculous powers. With the regal raiment, crown, scepter, and globe, which symbolize the participation in the omnipotent Lordship of God, we Filipinos believe in the power of the Holy Child. No wonder then that no calamity, poverty, and sickness can discourage the Filipino people. No matter how small, the Filipino nation stands tall in showing her faith with the difficult discern. The many good qualities of the little child are to our advantage and emulate. As Filipinos, we are known to be hospitable and friendly, full of trust and joyful, resilient and creative. May the honor we render to this little child make us grow in his blessings and holiness. For the more we honor him, the more he will bless us. And lastly, I would like to congratulate, of course, the organizers for giving us again a very